Listen to the people that come out tonight.
Big Show's going to bring this steel chair into the ring and wear out Daniel Bryan.
Cole, after that assault with the steel chair from Daniel Bryan, do you still think the Big Show doesn't intend on hurting Bryan here tonight? Do you still think the Big Show just wants the world title?
I think Daniel Bryan upped the ante a little bit when he entered the chair into play as Daniel Bryan again goes back to the steel chair and the assaults continue.
I mean, D. Bryan just took the initiative. No, I mean, no counter, no disqualification. I mean, anything goes in this type of matchup. That's what D. Bryan is doing. He's trying to take care of business. He's trying to hold on to that title, man.
Look at the chair. The chair has been completely destroyed.
I'm going to tell you, D. Bryan's smart. He'll keep these kicks going, try to keep the Big Show off his feet.
Big Show on his knees. Drops Daniel Bryan. The Big Show just absorbing everything Daniel Bryan is dishing out.
I'm going to tell you, the Big Show tonight is a man on a mission. There's no way Big Show is not going to walk out.
Oh, the Giant down. The Giant's down. Daniel Bryan's got Big Show now.
Oh, we see the lapel lock out of the champion. The submission maneuver.
Cover here by Daniel Bryan, and there, the power of the Giant.
Check out the Big Show. That's what I'm talking about. That's something you can't teach right there.
Go back to him. This is what was helping Daniel Bryan earlier, the steel chair.
Oh, look at this. Oh, no, look at this. Look at this. Remember the DDT. The DDT to the steel chair is what helped Daniel Bryan win the championship when he cashed in Money in the Bank.
But lateral press. Here we go. Bryan trying to retain his championship.
Yeah, but it was a much bigger man delivering that DDT. I think that was the difference in delivering that big blow right there.
Yeah, you're right. It was Mark Henry.
And again, Big Show catches Daniel Bryan, now the Giant. Getting it going here.
I'm gonna tell you, Big Show is setting D. Bryan up for that big knockout right hand, man.
Oh, my Lord.
It's coming. It's coming real soon, dog.
Oh, nearly 500 pounds.
It's over. Did
not tell you.
Thank goodness. This silly reign of Daniel Bryan as champion is about to be over.
Big Show sizing up Daniel Bryan.
See you later, Daniel Bryan.
For a gigantic chokeslam, Daniel Bryan slips through.
Wow. I mean, guys, you can't deny the fight, D. Bryan.
Here we go.
Tonight.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Obviously, we're all a bit shaken up here as we take one more look at this obvious accident, the incidental collision between Big Show and AJ.
She's 95 pounds! You are 500 pounds! You are a bastard!